We cannot forget in-person communications. That's probably the most powerful form of communication. That's why you bring people together. And that's why, you know, it's probably, when all is said and done, the hardest, you know? It's personal. How do we string together words, sentences, paragraphs, get in front of a big group of people and say something that they're interested in, that they might even pay to hear? That ain't easy.